Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Buster210 from Kingdom2096, and this video is coming after a long break because there were exams and sorry about that. So this is the second part of Magic House guide, and if you didn't check the first part of Magic House, then you can check it out from I button section. You can see here, and if you are loving the content, then like this video, subscribe to the channel and share with your friends so that they can also get benefit from the Magic House and increase their stats. So let's continue with the video. There are also separate stats which we will get after wearing, after unlocking them, upgrading them to a certain level. So if we click on the manual, then let me show you. So after the manual, there are combination of the books, and if we make the books to a certain level, certain star, then we will get the set attribute. Like if the Call of Light 1 and Dark Shadow 1, if we unlock both of them and they are at first star, then we will get 0.1% of all unit defense. Similarly, if I upgrade it to star 2, then we will get 0.1% of more, and then similarly if you make it 5 star, then we will get 0.5% of more. So this is the combination bonus of two types of books, and there are multiple of them, so we need to make it. Let me show you. The main thing is star of all should be same, then it will be activated. Like this one, I have not unlocked Call of Light 5 till now, but my Blessing of Wind 5 is unlocked and it is 2 star currently. So if I make the Call of Light to 1 star, then I will get all soldier unit attack by 6%. You can see here it is mentioned 1 star to activate, 1 star for all, for both of these. That's the way for the magic manual, and also we get these stats maximum from the magic manual. You can see here offensive damage, all unit damage, offensive damage reduction, stamina, defensive attack, defense, maximum mass troop, hospital capacity, defensive HP, defensive damage reduction, reduce crit damage, critical damage, non-rally offensive damage, and then anti-crit. So these are the stats which we can get after maxing the manual. So now after that, after making it max, there is also an option added, that is awakening. So you can see this option. After we make it 30, then we have option, if we have more the shards, then we can use them to awaken them and upgrade them to higher level. So you can see this one is at 50, this one is at 40, and this one is 31, because it is awakened, and it is awakened by two times and one times. The plus tells us how much time it is awakened. So after awakening it, we get more stats. So here it is increased, and you can see I can make it 50, and after upgrading each level, the stats will be increased for the individual. Like currently I am getting, if it is at 40 level and I am getting 1.9% of cavalry attack, if I make it 41, then I will get 2.2%. So let me do it for now. So that was increased. So you can see cavalry attack is 2.2% now, and similarly if we upgrade it more, then we will get certain stats at every level. So that is awakening part. After that, now let's see how we can get them. So to get the shards, items and upgradable items, we need to enter the magic house. So there are two options to enter it. First one is in the magic book. You can tap here and enter the magic house. And the second one is, if you click on the college, tap here, magic house. So we will tap here, and this is the magic house. And there are two type of, we can say, analyze. First one is normal one, and second one is advanced. So for first one we need normal crystal globes, and for the advanced one we need advanced crystal globes. So also sometimes there is this event which help us to get more of them, much better rewards. So if we tap on the exclamation mark here, then we can see what we will get here. So here there is 1% chance for purple and blue and green quality. So from the normal one we will get these quality of the shards and materials. And if we tap on the prize pool, then we can see this is the green and purple ones. And after that we get these items which are required for upgrading the magic books. So we get lower level of items from normal analyze. And if we see the advanced one by tapping here, then it gives us 33% chance of orange one, 42% of blue and purple, and then 25% of blue. So for the higher ones, for better quality, we need to try more and more advanced analyze. Let's see this event also. This event comes and here are the rewards. So these are all advanced rewards. I will tap on this astrologize once. So currently it is free chance. So I got call of light shard, one shard I got this one. And similarly we have chance to get these. And this is the key which is required to upgrade the quality of book which you can wear as the second book. So we also discuss how to get the shards of the books. Now let's see how to wear them. So for that we need to enter the magic book, and you can see beside the manual here is wear option. So if we tap on this, then we can wear two of the magic books. So first one is of maximum quality, that is we can wear fifth version of this. And if we tap on the second one, then depending on the color you can wear of that type. So currently it is at purple level. So currently it is at purple level, and if I get 720 of the keys, then I will make it to orange one. Here it is. And in the offense mode and defense mode, I usually put Blessing of Wind 5 as the main one, because it will give me all unit damage by 7.8%. And the second one will be this one, Bloodlust of Fire. So it will give me crit rate by 1% and crit damage by 60%. I am trying to make it orange so that I can wear Bloodlust or Fire 4. So I will get 0.5% of more crit rate and 80% of crit damage. So that is better. And when you are joining the rally, then try to use this one, Dark Shadow, either 4 or 5, because it will summon the troops and you will get extra kills. That was the whole guide on Magic House, and you can see this. So for upgrading that, that was the event which is ongoing in the Magic House, this one. And if you get more and more advanced globe, then you can get the keys and upgrade the quality of second book which you can wear. Also we have chance to use see the video and then get one chance to do the astrologize. And now let's see how we can get the crystal globes. We can get them from the multiple events. So in the events we get the globe, and if you want more of them, then you can buy them using the gold, exchange them using the gold. So in the store option, here it is, advanced crystal globe and common crystal globe. So if you want to exchange it from the gold, then in the store option you can see advanced crystal globe and common crystal globe. So for 6000 of gold we can exchange the advanced one, we can get the advanced one, and for the 2000 gold we can get common crystal globe. So I have discussed all the aspects of the magic house and how we can get it, how we can wear it, everything. So hope the video was helpful, and second part of the video will be uploaded soon after the first one. So the video is very big, so it is split into two parts as I was getting many suggestions. So like the video if you love the content, and subscribe to the channel and share with your friends. Thank you.